Intestinal protozoa cyst identification training. Quiz number 2.
The majority of intestinal protozoa are non-pathogenic commensals. But some of these organisms cause mild disease or severe disease under certain circumstances. For example, Giardia lamblia can cause severe acute diarrhea which may lead to a chronic diarrhea. For diagnosis intestinal protozoa diseases, microscopic examination and identify protozoa cyst is really important. So hope this quiz will help to verify your knowledge about protozoa cyst morphology.